my channel. Today we're going to be doing a review for the Tesalate towel. This is a sandproof quick drying towel that's great for all your adventures, including beaches, hiking, and as you can see, even if you're sitting on a rock. So this is the Phoenix towel. It is a two-person towel. You can see that it is a very big size. I do have some wind here so you can't completely see everything, but it is a really big towel. I feel confident to do a full review on this item now, just because I've had this for, I want to say, about 2 years. So this has been used for up to 2 years right now. This being used at the beach, I've used it just for laying out on the pool. I've used it even for hiking as well. Best things for these towels is that they do prevent sand from sticking on there. So we will go ahead and demonstrate that for you guys. Just to show you guys how easy it is to fold this back up and show you how compact this is, all you have to do is just connect from corner to corner and then roll it up when it becomes a little smaller piece. Back out two corners and then connect it again. Pull it straight and just roll it up. A close-up texture of the towel. You can see that it is very thin and it's almost kind of like a waffly type of texture. It's definitely very comfortable. It's not plushy or anything, it's just very soft and it kind of conforms to shapes very well. So it works out very well because of that as well. Overall, I do recommend this towel. I've used this for 2 years now and I have taken this pretty much everywhere that I would need the towel. This fits perfectly in my tent.